Yo, what up, Crap Nation? Sarge here in the backyard. Shout out to all the fellas out there about to get your practice in this afternoon. Big props to Josh from CY as always. Alright, shout out to all the fellas out there. Hey, today I'm going to try out Mudslide Mac, what he was calling the All 7 Hardway set. So I'm gonna try it out for 36 rolls and see if I can get the feel for it. You know, sorry about the glare in the background. Hopefully the contrast isn't too high, but bear with me on that. So let's go ahead and get started. Shooter has them. Dice out. One, three, four. Four is the point. Light it. So yeah, I'm going to throw this off the, throw this off of 5-4, 5-3. Okay, so that's a 6-1 axis. Okay. So here goes. 5-4, 5-3. Dice out. Alright. That looks like a 1-4-5. Alright, 1-4-5. It seems like an interesting set. Been wanting to try it out for a bit. Let's see. Yeah. Yep, got the sixes kissing. Yeah. Okay. 5-3, 5-4. Dice out. All right, that looks like a 10. Hard 10. 10, hard 10. Hey, also broke down my new Crap Nation dice. Wow, that's a lot of glare. I'm not sure if you guys can even see anything. Hell, I can hardly see me. Broke down my new Crap Nation dice. Hey, thanks, Sleepy. You're the man. All right. There we go. 5-3, 5-4. Dice out. Gonna be a 5-3-8. Easy 8, 5-3-8. 8 came easy. Five, three, five, four. So, all right, that's going to be a 3-2-5. 3-2-5, fever, fever, 5. Five, three, five, four. Actually, want the red die on the right. Here we go. 5-3-5-4. Face off. Gonna be a 459 Nina 9 4 5 9 5 3 5 4. Face off. That's gonna be a 2 4 6. Easy 6. 2 4 6. Five, three, five, four. Face out. That's going to be a 3 1 4. 3 1 4. Point hit. Throw one out. Mark that in black. Come on, roll. Right. 5 3 5 4. Face off. That's gonna be a 4 3 7. 4 3 7. Come on, 7. Five, three, five, four. So that's gonna be a 5 1 6. 5 1 6. Easy 6. Light it. 6 is the point. 5 3 5 4. Base out. Looks like a 10. Hard 10. 10. Hard 10. Five, three, five, four. Five, three, five, four. Base out. That's going to be a 6 3 9. Nina 9. 354. Base out. That's gonna be a 235. 235. Five, three, five, four. Base out. That's going to be a 213. 213. Five, four, five, three. That's not one. Oh, six is pissing. Right. Six is supposed to be kissing. All right. Five, three, five, four. Base out. Three, six, nine, three, six, nine, Nina, Nina, nine, five, three, five, four. They sell. Six five yo. Five three five four. Base out. Oh, off the table. No roll. No roll. Five, three, five, four. Base out. And that's going to be a 6-1, 1-6-7. Seven out, line them in. Five, three, five, four. Come on, roll. Okay, so. That's going to be a 235. 235. And of course, the lawn care guys would show up now to cut the neighbor's yard, so. Wish I knew how to turn off the mic. Well, you know what? Probably just gonna have to turn down your volume so you don't hear the lawnmower. The joys of being outside. Ah, sorry about that, guys. I'm gonna keep it going, but just turn the volume down. Maybe I can show what hits. Oh, just look at what I mark on the table. That's 5.354. It's gonna be a 2.13. 5 is the point, light it. Okay, so it's going to be a 6.410. 6.410. 10. Okay, so gonna be a 5.16, 5.16, easy 6. Okay, so it's going to be a 3.14, 3.14. Okay, so it'll be a 5.27, 5.27, 7.0. Okay, so it's gonna be a
3.
So,
two, four, 257. Come on, 7. It's gonna be a 3-1-4. 3-1-4. Four is the point.
Light it.
Six one seven, line them in. Five, 3-5-4, come on, roll.
Face out.
It's gonna be a 5-1-6. Easy 6. Five, 3-5-4.
Face out.
No roll.
Five, 3-5-4. All right, they're gone.
Five,
Apparently so.
No roll, off the table.
Beating up my new dice, man. All right, here goes 5-3, 5-4. Dice out.
Five, four, nine, 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 five, three, five, four.
Dice out.
No roll.
Five, three, five, four. Dice out.
It's gonna be a 2-3-5. 2-3-5. Fever, 5.
Five, three, five, four. Dice out.
It's gonna be a 2-4-6. Easy 6. 2-4-6. Coin hit.
Five, three, five, four. Dice out.
That's going to be a 5-3-8. Easy 8, 8's the point, light it.
Five, three, five, four. Dice out.
Alright. And it looks like a 6. Hard 6.
6. Hard 6. Five, three, five, four. Five, say so.
That's gonna be a 325.
All right. So right now for 36 rolls, we got 37 out. We're gonna keep it going with some green chips. And let's see where this takes us. Five, three, five, four. Dice out.
It's gonna be a 268.
Easy eight, 268. Point hit. Come on, roll. Five, three, five, four. Dice out.
All right, that's going to be a 1, 3, 4. 1, 3, 4, force the point,
light it. Five, three, five, four. Dice out.
All right, that's gonna be a four, hard four.
Four, hard four. Point hit. Come on, roll. Five, three, five, four. Dice out. Ace, 4, 5. Fever, fever, 5. 5 is the point. Light it. Five, three, five, four. Dice out.
It's going to be a 2, 1, 3.
2, 1, 3. Five, three, five, four. Face out.
No roll, right off the table.
No roll, off the table. 5354. They sell.
Alright. It's gonna be a
ace-4-5. Ace-4-5, coin hit. Come on, roll. Five, three, five, four. Face out.
All right. It's gonna be a 5-4-9.
Nina-nina-9, 5-4-9. Light it. Five, three, five, four. They saw.
It looks like a 4-6-10.
Easy 10, 4-6-10. Five, three, five, four. They sell.
It's gonna be a 6-5, yo.
6-5, yo. Chips. Five, three, five, four. They sell.
It's gonna be a 2-1-3.
2-1-3. Five, three, five, four. Face out.
And the 5-2-7.
Alright.
5-2-7.
Alright, so let's mark the 7. So we got a 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. So, 47 divided by 4. So we have a SOR of 11.75. That's decent. And SRR is probably going to be about half of that. So let's check the SRR 47. Seven. SRR 6.7. Okay, 6.7. I guess that's still respectable. Okay. Let's take a look at the inside hips. So, inside we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So that's about what? Almost 50%, a little less than 50%. So that's okay. We did quite a few fours. We overachieved on the fours, right on point with the 10, 410. Probably should have been more for 47. We went way overboard on the threes. Okay, 5 threes, no twos, no midnights, and 2 yos. So overall, my impression of this set, I think this set, I like it. Okay, hey, thank you, Mudslide Mac. Yo, this set here, I'm feeling it. I think my first roll was a 17 before the 7 finally reared its ugly head. So I think I'm gonna be throwing this one in my toolbox. I'm liking that. Obviously the all 7 Hardway set. Hope I'm saying that right. So hey, it's been the Sarge, getting my afternoon practice in. All right, shout out to all the fellows, and once again, big props to Mudslide Mac for coming up with that set. Something to add to the toolbox. Sarge out.